It's an evil world we live in.
Would you let him to be a stay-at-home dad?
I would feel strange about that. Why? Like, I would.
But, I would be honest, like, yeah, imagine you were making,
if I would make a lot of money, mm-hmm. then,
Sure.
Because, I'm not sure.
Convincing.
Would you be a stay-at-home dad if your wife made over 500k a year?
Yeah, cause girls is players too. Cause girls is players too.
Keep it playing, baby.
Cause girls is players too. Bitches getting money all around the world, cause girls is players too. I go on and on and on again. He blowing on my phone, but I'm ignoring him. He thinking he the...
Yeah, so... Okay, first of all, what's your reaction on this video? What do you think?
First of all, such things can happen, yeah? You can be somebody whose female partner is making more money, which can give you an opportunity. For myself.
For yourself, from where you, maybe I don't know how deeply connected to the roots you are,
mm-hmm.
but from the society you're coming from,
mm-hmm.
what would you say about this?
It would be difficult because my father, like not in my family, has been like a stay-home man,
uh-huh.
and I don't think I'll also manage to do it.
So if your wife was making, let's say,
a lot, yeah.
would you, and you know, she didn't mind you being a stay-at-home dad?
Would you if it's to take care of the children, there's money, why not, yeah?
But then,
I would, but then I really can't make staying at home. Yeah. Like, it's difficult for me just, mm-hmm. as I see my life, yeah? Maybe if I had no job, mm-hmm. money is flowing through, why not? But I really, I know, I am not feeling it's my thing.
Would you let him be a stay-at-home dad?
Him?
Yeah, would you let him to be a stay-at-home dad?
I would feel strange about that. Why? Like, I would.
Mm-hmm. But, I would be honest, like, imagine you were making,
if I would make a lot of money, mm-hmm. then,
Sure.
I'm not sure. Because I know him and I know us and I know we are not like, we usually share things, you know? Yeah. So it's not like it's one person's responsibility to mm-hmm. be mm-hmm. working for the whole house, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I know these things happen because mm-hmm. of some inheritance, from parents or...
Yeah, that one partner is richer
than
the other.
Yeah, but I know even if I would have millions of dollars, he still wouldn't stay at home. He'll be still, you know, because...
All over the place.
Yeah.
It's in my blood.
It's self-development, you know. You have things, passions, or just things in which you're interested in, and you just want to develop them, develop yourself, you know, mm-hmm. learn new skills. So I know that. Kids, mm-hmm. because this is also different, but we'll just manage, you know, mm-hmm. the situation.
Okay.
But I would like to try.
You like to?
I would like to try, yeah. If it was possible, I'd like to try.
It's true.
Yeah. Okay, from what I'm getting right now,
yeah.
I don't feel you would be convinced or you would want him to be a stay-at-home dad. From what I can see. Because that's what I'm like, no. Okay, great. Right.
Because now, you know, we're now going into extremes.
Yeah, extremely. Yeah,
and I think the value in life is a balance.
Yeah,
you know,
of course,
because we're just going.
The reason why I actually brought this reaction is because there's an increasing amount of stay-at-home, you know, dads.
Mm-hmm.
More women are in the workforce. More women are getting executed. This position of CEOs and CEO, of whatever they call it,
CFOs,
right?
Yeah.
So more men can stay at home, right?
But they're can.
Can, because maybe the woman is bringing in more,
mm-hmm.
you know, so there's an increased number, so I just want to get your reaction on it, mm-hmm. right? So we're on the extreme case, but
it's extreme.
It's extreme. We would go to the...
Because it's extreme, because this means, like, this woman try to prove mm-hmm. society mm-hmm. fighting for their rights, you know, that we can do things, so you don't do things, you don't even touch anything, which they are going into extreme.
Yeah.
But it's not about going into extreme, it's about accepting. We can earn more and work in higher positions, they can also stay at home with kids, but it's not only this or only that, you know? Yeah.
But now, this stay-at-home dad thing that we're talking about, does it fit into gender roles, traditional values? This is what I'm talking about. The world is going extreme right now.
Still, no.
Because if you check out the stats, right? I wish I could brought them, but we'll try and maybe put them in the comments. You see that more women are in school than ever before, right? More women are getting, like I mentioned, the CEO
positions,
right? So more women are ready to take on that task of being like the breadwinner.
Yeah.
And so men are actually taking it. But again, going back to traditional values, these men are usually the
The providers. Very true. Yeah.
Yes.
So going to the next segment, right? Because we're talking about the extremes. Do you think people are happier right now fulfilling gender roles in society? Or you think gender role itself is a social construct? Meaning in the sense that because we all grew up in this narrative that men have to do this, that we are brought up in the way that men have to do this and women have to do this, right? So social construct, that society created this this appearance that men and women have different roles, right? So that's what I'm going to. You think people are happier, or people were happier fulfilling gender roles, or people more happier now that men and women can work in the same field, earn the same, women don't have to be at home, women are not the caregivers anymore, they can be the breadwinners.
I think people are happier right now, especially the women, because they have a chance to go out and do what they like.
And for you, do you think if you had the opportunity to sit at home, to be a full-time housewife, would you take that chance?
It's still work, you know?
It's still work?
It's still hard work. So, yeah, I would. I'm saying, like, I would be still seeking for other things, but yes, I can, I would.
You would be happy?
No, because, you know, my answers are always, it depends, or you balance, or I'm just trying, but yes.
True, yeah. It's just a question. I'm not trying to make you doubt your...
Of course.
Okay.
Yeah, in my head, everything is complicated.
Because why I'm also saying this, because a lot of housewives, full housewives, are actually getting backlash on the internet. You know, a lot of people are stating that they don't have ambitions, or they're not driven, or they're just lazing about at home. So this is why I'm bringing it to this topic, right? Because we are talking about the extremes, but the extremes are becoming reality.